Good morning, guys. Welcome to this new vlog. Today it is Monday and I'm going to the store right now because I barely have anything in the house to eat. And it's noon already, so I have to get something to eat. And I'm working late today, so I also have to look what I'm going to eat for dinner. And yeah, if you're wondering what I'm doing, my laptop is gone. I don't know where it is. And it's super annoying because I have a vlog that I have to upload today. And I also have my school project that I was working on yesterday that I have to make today. So I have to submit it today. So it's really annoying that I've lost it right now. And I'm also like a little confused because how can I lost my laptop? It's not like gone because I was using it yesterday evening, but I was in Sheree's room and I don't know where I left it. I really don't. Okay, so I did my groceries and I made a banana smoothie and now I'm going to cook. I'm gonna cook something that I normally don't cook, and that is me. I don't know how you call it in English, but it's just thin pasta, almost noodles. Yeah, I think it's noodles. Thick noodles. And then just vegetables and chicken. So yeah, I'm gonna make it now because I have work at 3, so I don't feel like cooking while working. It's annoying, so I'm gonna do it right now. Guys, I'm a little tired. My head is hurting and that's why my eyes are so low. Like, I feel like there's no oxygen in my brain. It like tingles. It's really annoying because I have it very often, but I already have my window open and it's still not going away. So yeah, that's really annoying. Also, when I'm in a car and it's too hot, I'm always getting like claustrophobic or something. Just going to open the window all the way like this and then when it gets cold I can close it again, but it's really annoying. I really have to let it check by the doctor. Yeah, so I luckily found my laptop and now I am working on the school project. I'm almost done. Yeah, I ate a little bit but I'm so nauseous. Like, I don't know what it is, but I'm nauseous every day. So maybe I'll go to the doctor tomorrow to pick up the letter for the nutrition, so I can make an appointment with her. For now I am just going to work and finish my project, and when I have something to tell you guys, of course I'll be back. Okay guys, I made a whole pan of me and this is what I'm eating. it's too much spices and everything, so I'm just gonna eat this. Good morning guys, I woke up today at 1:15, super late, and my room is also super hot, so I had to take some time to wake up properly. I'm gonna do my hair right now and it's like so warm outside, so we're gonna go outside and have a chill day. So yeah, I'm gonna do my hair and we're gonna, I don't know, picnic or something. So yeah, let's go. Okay guys, I am ready and I am waiting for this girl and Jamie because they take about 3 eternities to get ready, like for real. But yeah, we're gonna get some ice cream and then we are going to the store to get food for the barbecue. Maybe we have to go to the butcher instead of the supermarket. I think that's a great plan, but I also have to work at 5, so yeah, that. We're going to the beach right now and get some ice cream. I mean, right now, when they're done. We're at the beach. We got our ice cream.
Nee, dit is geen ijs. Dit is not even ice cream. Eeuw!
Allemaal mini vliegen in mijn ijs.
Maar hoe zeg je dat?
It's ice. Het is ijs. Ja, dat is. I don't think there's an English word for this. It's crushed ice with syrup.
Shaving ice.
Shaving ice. In Dutch it is schaaf ijs. En schaaf is just.
Little pieces.
I don't know. It's just crushed ice. Hey guys, I'm back home. I have a pimple right here. Okay, we're having a barbecue right now, and it kind of escalated because our house is so full. But yeah, I'm also working, but it's like really quiet, so it's okay. Yeah, we're just gonna eat food with everyone. Good morning, guys. I just got a package, and there were two delivery guys at once. So I think this is my wig. Sorry. Yes, bitch. Yes. Okay, let me unpack this. It's not super yellow, it's more orangey. Okay, can you unpack this? So I took 22 inch, 24 inch, and 26 inch. What? What?
This is so soft.
But every hair is soft when it just comes out of the package.
Oh, no.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. Oh yeah, it is soft for blonde hair. Okay, so the bundle is like, I don't know, I think it's a little thin. But I got three, so wait, mate, which one is? Oh, this is 24 and this is 22. Oh, this this can be 26.
Yeah, bro.
This is too short to be 26.
Echt niet.
Never mind. So yeah, guys, I'm just gonna put this away because the washing machine is gonna be installed right now. He's downstairs, so he's gonna come up. I'm gonna just put this away, and then later on I will check and maybe even start making the wig. Oh, I haven't felt the lace yet. Let me see. Oh, this lace is so... Yes, the knots are not even there. I will link the hair in the description box if you guys are interested. Hi, blonde hair. Yes, bitch. Stick. Okay guys, so I just put warm water in this, and then I'm gonna add the dye. Where did I put it? Yeah! What I'm gonna do is I'm going to put the dye in here. It might be a little too much water. Oh, it's... Okay, I'm gonna stir it up and see how brown it gets. And then I will put the bundles in there and just let it soak. Like this, I'm just spreading it out so it will be evenly. And also these two, the lace and the third bundle, I'm just gonna dip it all in, make sure everything is coated. Okay,
because I want it to be like not blonde blonde, that it's yellowish blonde, but I want it to be like blonde, like light brown blonde. So I can already see that the hair soaks up the dye, so I really want it to be just a little bit browner, and I already see that that's happening, so that's perfect. I'm gonna put in a little bit more. I make sure I don't get it directly onto the hair because it might make stains or make the color uneven. So I put the dye in the water and then I'm mixing it with the hair, because I don't want any stains. It's so funny because I literally see how the water turns clear again because the hair just soaked up all the dye. I really hope I did it right, because I've messed up the blonde wig before. So for now, I see that the color is absorbed, so there's no more brown in the water, just a little bit, as you can see. I'm gonna take one out and see what color it became. Okay, so this is like, yeah, it's really hard to see on camera, but it's about what I expected it to be. I'm not gonna make it any darker. I'm just gonna let this dry, and when it's not dark enough, I can always make it a bit darker when I made it into a wig. So I'm just gonna try this first. Okay, so what I did is I washed it with this, and now I have a protein treatment because it's blonde hair. This one from FOG, and then I put in this one. So yeah, this is just the protein, and it will make the hair stronger because it's bleached several times, and it's not like, I don't think they did anything with it like masks or hydration. So I'm just gonna do it for just security, make the hair a bit stronger. I'm just gonna put this outside so it can process, and when it's processed, when I ate, I think I'm gonna eat, I'm gonna wash it out and then put in the moisturizer. Okay, I cut up this mango, and I'm gonna make it a smoothie right now, just milk and mango. Okay, we brought some things from home, and we just went to the store to get bread and some cups, and now we're just chilling. Sally.
I like
her. Hey guys, we were at the beach today, as you can see, and I'm so tired right now. I only slept for like 4 or 5 hours last night, so I'm like tired. I just want to sleep, and also the sun is making me tired. But yeah, they went get some groceries, and I'm waiting in the car because I just wasn't ready to get up, and then we're going home, and I don't know, I'm just gonna lay for a second, make food, and then start on my wig. I put it in moisturizing mask, and I put some foil on it, and then I let it sit in the sun for like half an hour, and then now I put the bowl with the hair in the bathroom, so
When I get home, I'm gonna wash it out and dry it, and then I can sew it onto the wig cap. This is the first time I'm gonna make a wig, but Trey's gonna help me because she also does it herself, so I'm confident that it will be fine. But yeah, that's it. See you guys later.
Maar ja, dit jurkje had ze voelt gisteren, toen ze naar bed ging, echt net een paar uurtjes aan. Ja, dan slaat het ook nergens om.
Het ziet er kapot uit.
Morning guys.
Het
is
hij loopt dus net zoals gewoon op de grond.
Good morning guys. I don't even feel like filming myself. It's so early. I'm so nauseous. I'm so tired. But yeah, today the washing machine will be installed. We had a really nice day yesterday, but I'm also very tired because I just wanted to finish that wig, and it's just taking a lot of effort. It's not even like hard, but it's a lot of effort. So yeah, the washing machine will be installed. I'm working now. I have to work till 1 o'clock, and yeah, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do after that. Okay guys, so I did it again. As you can see, the hair is absorbing all the color again, and it's getting a bit darker because it was too blonde. I don't want like a full blonde wig. That's too much for me. So I hope this turns out good. It's so long, I can't. I've never had hair this long before, but I love it. I'm going to the store right now to get food for dinner. I did not glue this down yet, but I will. I'm a little bit in a hurry because I was looking at how late the metro was going to come. And I saw I had to leave the house like on the minute, but Jamie forgot her card, her metro card, so I'm gonna wait for her. I actually wanted to walk already, but I'm gonna wait because that's stupid. I hope she's quick though. Yes, there she is. So guys, I'm cooking right now and I'm so hungry that my stomach hurts, but yeah, I'm gonna make sweet potatoes with lettuce. I'm gonna make a salad, and I have chicken right here, and then broccoli. Hi guys, so I just received a package from a Apetamin store. I have this is tea that gives you appetite. She said she would send two flavors, but I can't see what flavor this is. Oh, fruit. It's fruit flavor. Superfood. This is maca powder. Aguaye powder. One more because they changed the packaging and the name. So ik kan het niet lezen. Oh, this is also the tea, but with nene flavor, so mint. So yeah, I'm curious. I'm gonna make a cup right now because I did not eat a lot. So yes, let's go.
Heftig hoor.
Okay guys, look at my makeup, look at my hair. I still have to put a clip in the back of my hair because now it's a little bumpy, but yeah, I will do that once I have to redo the wig. We're going to Amsterdam at 6 But for now, we're just chilling and I made a content post. So, yeah, that's it. Okay, we're on our way to Amsterdam. Almost.
As we used to be, work and make a scene. But I can't make a scene.
Nou jongens, we zijn even bij de spoedeisende hulp voor Bambi. Even wat controleren. We zijn in Almere en we hebben lekker vis gehaald net. Dus ja, lekker smullen. Luckily she can still smile. Ga naar haar toe en zeg dat je pijn hebt. Maar echt.
Ik voel me echt een circus. Laten die mensen gewoon zo snel doen.
Jongens, we zijn hier nu al anderhalf uur bijna. En we worden niet geholpen. We hebben al heel veel mensen in en uit de wachtkamer zien gaan. Maar Ambrosia wordt niet geholpen. Het is vreselijk. Het is echt vreselijk. Ik hou al niet van wachten. Laat staan in een ziekenhuis. Er lopen hier mensen met bloed op hun shirt en zo. Het is ja, niet de situatie waar ik graag in ben. Maar alles voor jou. Hè. Schatje, patatje. Maar ja, dit is wel echt fucked up. Van het ziekenhuis. Guys, good morning. Oh yeah, I have to talk English. It's too early for this, okay? So yesterday it was Mercedes.
Ze is aan het vloggen.
Don't ever talk in English.
So yesterday was really fun, but now we're tired and the neighbors are still doing their bathroom or I don't know, changing their whole house. So we heard drills at like 9:30 or something. And now we're tired, but yeah, it was fun. Ambi, was it fun?
It was fun.
It was fun.
Yes, it was a lot of fun.
Okay
guys, we're gonna get some food. I think I'm gonna get some sushi. Oh my god. Yeah, and after that, my stepdad's mom is... it's her birthday today and she's becoming 84. So we're going to her, and then later in the evening I'm going to my other grandma to eat steak. And yeah, then at the end of the day my sister will come back with me to have a sleepover. And then tomorrow it's Easter. Okay, we got some pokeballs. I didn't want a pokeball because I'm going to lunch later, but this thing right here costs €2.20. It's so expensive. Then I have fish, haring, and Jamie has some groceries. So yeah, I'm kind of hungry. It's already like 2:30 or something. Okay. Ew! Okay, I bought a ginger shot and I really like ginger, but most of the time I don't feel like they're spicy at all. So this is a new one and I haven't tried this one yet. It's Boost Your Day Shot Ginger. I think the brand is called Boost Your Day. Fruity lime. Okay, let's see. So, this one was way more spicier than the other ones I've tried. Damn. I really do taste this, the citrus, the lemon. Whew. My mouth is on fire. Okay, so this one's the better one, because they're the Yumbo, the ones I got from Yumbo, they're not even spicy at all.
Stop, stop, stop. Terug naar achter. Kijk met je hoofd de zon in. En dan een beetje je hoofd omhoog. Haar in je hand. Hand in je haar. Een beetje deze kant op kijken. Een beetje je hoofd omhoog. Hallo, even serieus. Je moet gewoon zo kijken. Gewoon zo. Gewoon zo van de zon genieten. Maar dan een beetje je hoofd naar deze kant. Zeg maar naar mij toe. Je handen niet zo dicht bij elkaar. Ja, ja, ja. Tas in je andere hand en je hand op je, ja, beetje omhoog je hand, andere hand, en dan zei ik, ja, beetje je hoofd omhoog, stop, ja, 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 ja,
ik ga stuk.
Oh, dit is leuk.
Heb je die patat gedraaid?
Nou mensen, we maken een biefstuk met champignon en patatjes. Het is heel moeilijk met links schuifelen.
Ja. Oh,
oh,
this is not a test. What is that?
This is a
barret. Oh, no, not a
barret. Hebben we deze haar in?
Ik niet.
Kom maar.
Dingen.
Hij is...
Ik moet langs aan die.
Kom maar, Andy.
Ik ga het laten plassen.
Andy en Indo. Maar die ene is Boroman, die zit eruit. Boroman. Je probeert hem nu walken.
Ja. Are you spelling with the beard?
No, the beard is spelling with me.
I am spelling with the beard.
Nee!
Kijk.
Je kan hem gewoon terugpakken, joh. Opa is spelling with the beard. I'm gonna take the birdie. He's gonna walk away from me.
Het
is hard, ja.
Hoe moet ik dan?
Gooi
wat dollen,
ja. Onder
de.
Kom
maar, bliksem.
Gewoon niet komen, dat pik je echt. Dat pik je echt.
Ja,
ik
ga hem wel pikken.
Dat pik je echt.
Kijk wat.
Oh ja, ik kan hem ook zo meteen. Wat doe je?
Hij kan hem zelf even doen. Je moet je elleboog omlaag doen. Hij wil dat hoogste punt.
Gaan we zetten bij
hem? Nee, lukt niet. Hij wil dat hoogste. Ja, zo. Als je zo doet, gaat hij naar het hoogste punt komen.
We
want
more wordt mede mogelijk gemaakt.
3, 2, 1. Kom je? Je bent stom. Ik ga bijna door mijn enkels. Ze zegt kom sprinten. Ik zeg ja, is goed. Laat ze me gewoon hangen. Hè? Trut. Kom even.
Good morning, guys. Happy Easter. Today is first Easter day. And Yasmina slept over with at my place. We really had a like fun night last night because we were watching Defano's live. But now I'm working. I've been working from 9 to work till 2, but we're going to have a brunch at my parents' place. So we're going there now. And luckily I can put my phone on the hotspot for just a second when we're going to my parents, otherwise I would have to stay home. So yeah, that's what we're doing right now, and yeah, I will film when we get there. Hey guys, so it's Sunday still, and I'm gonna wrap up the vlog here. We're going to do some groceries and then make pasta and then I'm just gonna, you know, chill. So thanks for watching this vlog, and if you liked it, don't forget to follow me on my social media because I'm very active on them. I try to post every day on social, on Instagram, so yeah, give me a follow, and see you guys next week.